Today, let's check out car technologies that will impact your overall experience as a driver. A great physical modification is the City Transformer, also known as the CT1. The CT1 is a mini mobility vehicle that provides maneuverability and easy parking. This all-electric two-seater can transform while in motion, from 1.4 meters wide to just about 1 meter by retracting its wheels. This reduced size allows it to maneuver through heavy traffic and park easily in tiny spaces. It is capable of 90 kilometers per hour on open roads. Compared to an average full-sized electric vehicle, the CT1 is twice as energy efficient, 75% smaller in weight and footprint, and saves 80% in battery weight. Serial production and market launch is due to start in the end of 2024, but customers can pre-order it with a total price of $17,000 via the company's website. Similar to remote-controlled parking, the robotic parking system is a fully integrated, automated parking facility, capable of parking and retrieving passenger vehicles automatically. All parking operations are performed by multiple independent machines, directed by computer programs that execute procedures with no human intervention. A robotic parking system is more economical, greener, and safer than any other urban method of parking. This gives greater convenience and a better parking experience for users, while also giving increased safety and security for individuals and their cars. There is true redundancy and reliability to ensure cars can always be stored and retrieved. Not only are there car modifications, but also great inventions that improve the work life of mechanics. Personal positioning technology has created the human hoist, a cleverly designed chair that helps mechanics move around and prevents lasting injuries. This device can lift and lower the body for work under and around nearly anything. The joysticks on each side of the user are controlling the movement and position of the chair, and as a result, they only need to move their hands to lower and raise the body to a seated position. Ergonomically designed to keep you comfortable in both sitting and laying positions, the human hoist reduces a lot of stress on the back and other areas of the body as you work. It is customizable and can accommodate a wide range of users, and allows the equipment to be controlled with little or no practice. Another great addition to your car may be the flood guard, which will protect your car from natural disasters, more particularly in flood situations. The flood guard protects cars from debris, strong wind, and from floating away in a severe storm. It was inspired by waterproof bags used at the beach. It works by enclosing the entire vehicle in a bag. Here's how to set it up. Lay the bag down on a flat surface, hold it open, and slowly drive or push your car into the bag. Turn off your car and exit, then zip the bag up. Lastly, fold the zippered edge toward the car, and connect the rear of the bag to the front using the straps. To keep your car from floating away, you can also use the straps to tie it to a tree or a post. The flood guard could save you from buying a new car, so the steep price tag of $480 may be justified. Looking for more protection? Check out the Escort Laser Radar Detector, which helps the driver by auto-learning driver habits and GPS, and provides clear voice alerts. In a new, sleek design, this device not only helps in spotting traffic alerts, but gives the driver a better view of what is happening in their surroundings. Though you may not ordinarily speed, limits can change quickly and catch you unaware. The Escort 11 can catch the alert before you even notice. Although it costs upwards of $350, this device can save you from a much bigger speeding ticket. As you can imagine, car companies are always trying to bring their prices down, and that means finding new ways of making cars cheaper. Well, Tesla has been inspired by the production of toy cars, and they have introduced a process called megacasting, in which the company now produces fewer, oversized car parts instead of many smaller ones. For that, they are using powerful casting machines that require heavy investment. One great benefit of this process: it saves resources, and it might even change the way all car companies make their cars. For example, Mercedes-Benz uses megacasting not only to make the production cheaper, but also to make the cars lighter. Lighter cars have a higher range and don't need to be charged or fueled as often. Volvo says that its mega casting procedure also helps reduce its carbon footprint during the manufacturing process. Not only are companies creating ways to streamline their manufacturing, but one company known as Plastic Omnium has created a system that allows the user to personalize and decorate their vehicle. This product is known as the Plastic Omnium Projection Tech, or the Living Room on Wheels. It has surrounding cameras that can be adjusted for functional as well as decorative purposes. These digital projections can add large-scale images and videos on the headlining dashboard. The digital Micro Mira devices are compact and flexible and give a clear picture of the chosen content. The technology not only creates a comfortable atmosphere, but it can also provide safety warnings, such as scanning the vehicle's surroundings and projecting warnings on the outside of the car. You too have probably doodled on condensation-covered car windows in the winter. The car manufacturer Toyota thought about how to make this activity high-tech and called it Window to the World. This turns the car's window into a fully interactive canvas. The concept uses AR. Central to it is a system that allows passengers to use their fingers to draw pictures on the windows. These images could also be saved or colored, an activity that might be most popular with children during long car drives. Moving on to more physical modifications, Ford has created the Squircle. The Squircle is a square-like wheel that can be tilted up to 90 degrees. This tilting wheel also comes with a plastic cover that can turn the wheel into a small table or moving office. That way, the driver can do some work on a laptop or eat a quick meal. Not only did Ford create this design, but they also optimized the glove compartment storage area where they gave more room for storing a laptop or other small items. This required Ford to move the airbag to the roof above the passenger seat. This one goes all the way back to the 40s with the concept of a fifth wheel for parking. It was created by Brooks Walker to help with parallel parking, and it uses a hydraulic pump to push the car's spare tire down onto the ground. This was done so the driver could maneuver that car in and out of a parking space more easily. Even though the design was never adopted into today's vehicles, Walker continued to perfect his parallel parking mechanism until the 1970s. Aside from the square wheel created by Ford, Joyson created a new steering wheel with sensors. These sensors can read the driver's vitals, alert when hands are removed, and give visual notifications right on the wheel. This comes with the latest technology that has a touch control, which means that the wheel can sense the driver's hands on it. Light elements have also been added. These can provide support with collision warnings, give self-driving modes, or warn the user when hands have been removed from the steering wheel. Therefore, the system directly influences safety and provides support for any driver assistance. Taking a step up from the seat warmer, ZF Group, the German manufacturer, has developed a heated seatbelt option for electric vehicles. A significant part of the battery in an electric car is usually used to keep the car warm, which means that it can't drive as far and will need charging quicker. But with the heated belt, drivers don't use as much energy to keep the car warm anymore. These heated seatbelts are made with a special webbing that includes heating conductors or heating strips, without being thicker compared to regular seatbelts. It is designed to provide occupants with a uniform feeling of warmth close to the body. Reducing the amount of battery used to heat the interior of the vehicle may enable the car to go further without needing a charge. Another attachable product to make your ride more enjoyable is this headrest pillow. This small device provides passengers with head and neck support when they fall asleep inside the car. The side pillows of the headrest are filled with soft and thick memory foam, mimicking a comfortable pillow. Especially during long car drives, it will comfortably support the head and neck, and prevent the so dreaded floating neck, caused by prolonged bending and pain. It is easy to install and quite affordable at $69. In addition to the car seat pillow, why not make your voyage a bit more comfortable with the Nest Board by Ego Nest? This attachment provides a camper conversion kit that comes with a main module, a removable water module, and a cooking module, plus a bed, all of that weighing just 62 kilograms. This is ideal for those who want a place to cook, wash, store gear, and sleep without a hard-mounted, permanently installed setup. The nest board is constructed with a sturdy metal frame and birch plywood panels covered in a high-pressure laminate. To install it, you will need two people and the price starts at $600. Don't forget to subscribe, and if you want to know more about these cool inventions, just click here on your screen for the next video.